be Tommy. Shit.
Hello everyone, thank you very much for coming back to another video. I appreciate you obviously for stopping by. So we just left Dina back at the theater. And obviously now we are here and looking for Tommy. So, oh my god, I believe, oh yeah, I can. So obviously right now we're just trying to look for things, right? See what is exactly going on and hopefully get everything sorted out. I actually wonder how many people actually looked back and saw the collectible. So hopefully this goes on my side and I will be able to get everything done. So alcohol, which is some of the things that we need. Okay, I believe that I should be good on health. I'm going to go ahead and try the silencers because I'm actually interested. So he needs a rack and a container. Okay. So just let's try it out, of course. Well, hopefully it works. But just in case. More pills. I am actually surprised by the amount of pills I am getting. But at the same time, the upgrades do require a lot of pills, so it makes sense. There are a lot of things that I can check out. So I kind of wonder if the WLF was, or is still, whatever, like a fully blown rebellion, if you want to call it that way, against the United States government. I don't remember what Fedra means. So for that, I do apologize. No, I didn't want to break this one. No, come on. There we go. Okay, I don't see anything in there. I mean, I could get a lot of racks from this. Like... Oh, I thought that was a note, actually. Barricaded. Alright, I believe that I just finished checking that one. So let us check this side. I don't hear any infected. Door, but I don't want to touch that just yet. Oh. Rat! And another door. Any mini manual? Locked. Alright, let us unlock that door. So crafting bench. Okay, so I kinda want to like check everything out. I have to admit, I don't have that many scraps. That's actually pretty good. Billy, what? Oh, Boris. Oh, nice. Okay, I'll come back to you. Let me just finish checking. Alright. So I've got my alcohol. Well, more alcohol. Okay, nothing really worth So I'll go back and see what I can craft. Oh wait, where's the door? Okay, I see it. Ooh. Yay! Nice. Okay, so I don't know if reload speed may be worth it. It is 50 though. 85% reload speed. Nah, I will say for the rifle damage. because with the rifle damage, I will be able to actually use the rifle more reliably. Up there, where? As always, never forget, you have to check your shit. See what else we find. More pills. A full container. Nice. Oh. Shotgun shells. Cool. More pills. Nice. Why not? Well, I mean, and I found the scissors as well. This was actually a rather good haul. Thank God I actually looked back. All right. Let's see what else can we find. Cool. Another note. Okay, so that's progress. All right, let's see what we find. Possible. Fuck the WLF. Nice. Okay, what do we got? Nothing. 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 Oh. Oh, there we go. Nothing here. Nothing here either. Oh, plus a rag. How do I get back there? Don't see any kind of passage. Don't see any ladder either. Okay. Alright. I actually don't see a way through. I love how I can break actually all the windows. Oh, wait a minute.
Ugh, gross.
Ugh, that's disgusting. Nice! Okay, it was worth it. Make sure I'm reloading. I need to reload this. There are scraps. My pistol is reloaded. And I'm full as well. Okay. I've never been more ready than this. Well,
search the whole street. Someone must have slipped past him.
That actually worked much better than I expected. Oh my god, I am not for killing god dogs. Nice. Okay, there we go. Oh, that's a wonderful movement, if I say so myself. I actually handled this quite well. Oh, there we go. Okay, I need to craft more of these. They have been actually working pretty good for the dogs. Oh my god, I can see poor dog. All right. All right, since I've cleared this so far, let me go ahead and check what I can find here. Oh my god, I see the dog. Okay, do we have something here worth looting? There's this vault. Masking tape. Okay. She did. All right, I need to move forward.
Hmm.
I don't understand. Is there a dog or not? Yoink. Crap! Oh! Jesus! Ah! Oh my god! God, where did the dog come from?
Got her trapped! The fuck is she?
Surprise! What? Woof. Oh my god. Jesus. All right, reload. Well, since the mine did blow up, I'm going to go ahead and grab this one. Nice. It's just the dismemberment in this game, it's pretty cool. I guess that's the other body. Alright. Well, now I can check everything more peacefully. Okay, so I'm going to go one for one of these. There we go. I did headshot him. Nice. Okay, what do we have here? Nothing. Nothing. Oh. I love actually how the level design does gives you cover when there are encounter areas. Okay. Cool. Oh, explosives. So the mine is used the containers and explosives. Wait, what are the scissors required for? Huh. There are actually not that many uses for the scissors. Okay, so obviously an environmental puzzle. I'm actually surprised Ellie can't climb that. I'm actually worried that somebody heard that. Huh? No. Okay, nice.
It worked.
a note. Let's see, what do we say? What it says. Jesus, okay. I kind of wonder if we will be able to get any information about the origin of the wolves. Because I'm kind of curious. So, oh! Chips! Because I am going to be finding edible chips on a place like this after 20 or so years. Let me see if I can find more scraps, so I'll return here. I am going to trigger a huge cutscene when I jump in. Let me just see if I've got the 100 scraps. If I haven't, just going to jump in. 83! Ah, Jesus. Come on. I just need to find 17 scraps. I'm fooling that. Nope. Nothing. I saw the alcohol though. Chips. I don't want to go down there yet. Jeez. Okay, I come from there. That actually seemed like progress. I need to keep looking. Oh. Oh, I hate those guys. Okay, let's try this out. Come here, you piece of shit. Are you serious? Alright. I'm thinking. Of course it's locked. I'm going to pick it because I don't want that thing to step on it and not being here to be able to finish it off. I'm just looking for scraps. Okay, what do we have here? My heart will always be Hillcrest. Sophia. I believe that Sophia is the other woman we... Okay. But what could I use that for? All right. And more pills. This amount of pills are going to make Ellie a drug addict. Oh, bottle. I'm going to store that. Before I do anything stupid and waste my bottle. Alright, let's keep looking. What? What use would I have? Oh? Oh. Oh crap. Okay. Oh.